for me to sing classical music is a very big challenge because it's a different way of using your voice. But in a way, I can hear that our voices suit very well together and then blend very, very well. I remember the first time I saw Placido, I was sitting in the, it was like in a stadium, we were about like 8,000 or 9,000 people, and I was sitting in the middle of everything with people around, but I felt like he was singing only for me. And I was one of maybe 9,000 people, and very few artists has that gift, but he has it. Sometimes it's like you just, this is right, now it's there. You get this very special tension and you just disappear. Actually, I had that feeling when we recorded today. It's like, oh, where am I? Suddenly I wake up, and that's what it's beautiful with music. It just takes you somewhere that you don't know where it is, but it's very nice.
I think she has such a pure, beautiful sound, you know. Then I think it was a nice combination.